guys, so in this video I am going to be sharing my reviews on this hot topic named as the Misfit of the Demon King Academy. Actually it was going to be releasing soon, but due to COVID it got delayed, so I am making this video now, and now the final date has been released. I will post it in the description. And if you are wondering why I am so hyped for this anime, then it's because I have read its manga. And to be honest, if I have to compare both trailer and the manga, it seemed to me like just like Tower of God. Exactly, it was same like in manga. I am expecting this, that it's going to be exactly same. And if that happens, then I know I can't really miss this one. As for its synopsis, I can say there is a demon king, a really powerful one, maybe the strongest one ever born. He actually conquered everything and he got bored of his life, so he thought, I want to be reincarnated into another world. So he did same, and after 2000 years he reincarnated, and there he realizes that this world's magic has been lost and something like that. So there are funny moments, like at the time of born, within few minutes he turned into an adult from a newly born baby. That was very hilarious, and his parents' reactions and everything. If you are wondering what my reviews are, you guys must watch it. Its first episode going to be released after 35 days of this video. And that's for today's video, guys. I hope you are going to like this video. I know it's not a review video because you can't really review an anime without watching its first episode. So if you really like these type of videos, please let me know.